for the location of the medkit. And maybe killed. Then maybe I can fix this. Please hurry. Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Thank you.
bonus in play. A little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Play. 30 seconds left to go. Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off! Do we have anything else to launch? I'm on a roll! You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu. We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the south. building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu. Here we go! Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the north. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east. Let's find the landing site. The landing site is somewhere in this zone. You search on foot, and I'll search from above. We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. From the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. Data. We lost a file. Another file! Looking good. Retreat. retreat. Looking good. We lost a file. Another file! Looking good. You collected some of the files. All right. Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. Thank you for bringing him home. He's back together, and I guess now we just wait. I was able to recover data from Pop's last hour. Here, see for yourself.
I'm talking into a robot. Feels weird. But if you're hearing this, there are rumors that Dr. Vinderman is in Plankerton. They say he has a secret lab, and he's working on something big. Something that could swing this whole mess in our direction. I need to run. If you find this little guy, I want you to know he saved my life.
Before you and I teamed up to save the world, I worked on Dr. Vinderman's home-based storm defense project. I was kind of his assistant slash consigliere slash sounding board. Between you and me, I thought his storm defense project was insanity. But I trusted him, and it's a good thing I did. He was right about the storm. When we arrived in Plankerton, I received part of an update file. I think it's from him, but I need the rest of the file. If Dr. Vinderman is restarting the home-based defense project, we need to be ready. further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build. What to do.
done.
There it is. You have time to keep building. Minutes left. another tower built. Minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left.